keyboard's opening shortcuts instead of typing letters? Here are four ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. If random applications open when pressing any key on keyboard and the keyboard is opening shortcuts instead of typing letters, then here we have shown how you can fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. Sometimes sticky and filter keys can cause the problem if they are turned on. The only way to check if these keys are the real culprit for the problem is to disable them. Right-click on Windows 11 Start menu and select Settings. In the Settings app, select Accessibility from the left pane. Now take your cursor on the right side of the page and scroll down till you find the Keyboard tab. On the Keyboard page, you will find both Sticky Keys and Filter Keys tab. Turn off both the buttons next to these tabs to disable both of these features. Method 2. The next thing you can do is disable Windows Ink Workspace. Press Win plus R keys to open the Run dialog box. Type regedit and click OK. This will open the registry editor. Navigate to this path. hkey_local_machine/software/policies/microsoft. Expand the Microsoft key. Check if it contains the Windows Ink Workspace subkey. If not, create it. To do so, right-click on the Microsoft key and select New, then Key, and name it as Windows Ink Workspace. Now right-click on the right pane and select New, then Dword Value. Rename the newly created value as Allow Windows Ink Workspace. Double-click on it and set its value to 0. Restart your system. Method 3. The next thing you can do is Run Keyboard Troubleshooter. Launch the Settings app in Windows 11. Scroll down the right side till you find the Troubleshoot tab. Once you find it, click on it. Now click on the Additional Troubleshooters tab. You will see a list of troubleshooters available in Windows 11. Look at the Keyboard Troubleshooter. To launch the Keyboard Troubleshooter, click on the Run button next to the keyboard. Method 4. Another thing you can do is reinstall the keyboard driver. Right-click on Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Keyboards and right-click on the keyboard driver. Select Uninstall Device. Restart the PC and it will automatically install the driver. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.